Hello, David. Is it okay if I show you how to test your blood now? I see you've brought your new glucometer in. That's good.
Yes. I got it yesterday. I don't know how to use it yet.
That's all right. I'll show you now. First, I need to get a drop of blood to check your blood sugar level. Can you hold up your finger for me, please?
Sure. There you are.
Right. I'll just prick your finger with this lancet. Now, I'll put a drop of blood on the end of this test strip. Make sure you replace the lid on the container after you take out a test strip to keep them dry.
Right. Okay, what will you do with the strip now?
I just put the strip into the front of the glucometer.
I see. You just leave it in there?
Yes. We just wait for the result to show up on the screen in a minute.
It looks easy. That's all I have to do, is it?
That's it. The only other thing is to throw away the rubbish in the correct places. Make sure you throw the lancet away in the sharps bin, which you should keep in the same place as your glucometer.
Right. Lancet in the sharps bin. I have one of those at home.
That's good. Let me know if you have any problems when you try this at home. You have my phone number on your diabetes record card.